Michaels somehow, some way, just refusing to lose here tonight, as is Jeff Hardy. Can either one of these men be victorious? Oh! Oh! Face buster after the 12th hit. Pushed a fake counter. And more important, can they be victorious tonight? Can, after this beating they're putting each other through, can either one of them be victorious this Sunday in the way out? Oh! Michaels on the face of Jeff Hardy. Michaels exploding into the face of his adversary. And somehow, unbelievable.
How did he do it?
Michaels nips up. Oh, and there's that inverted atomic drop that we've seen Michaels use so effectively. The scoop slam. And now Michaels. Uh-oh. What's Michaels thinking here? Michaels going back to the high rim, high altitude district. He got it this time, the elbow.
That is it.
Finds its mark. Michaels hits the elbow off the top. And are you ready now for a little bit of music?
Well, I'm going to tell you something. You got to give all the credit in the world to Jeff Hardy, but right now the band is being tuned up by HBK. He wants to stop Jeff Hardy's show. Here comes
Jeff Hardy. Oh, Hardy avoids a contact. Whoa! And Michaels counters.
He's got it locked in.
And Michaels has got it locked in. Michaels got the submission locked in on Hardy. Michaels, with all the power that he can muster in the center of the ring, Jeff Hardy being punished. The pain has got to be excruciating.
He's going to break your leg.
Jeff Hardy, we have no option.
You got to think about the way out.
Michaels not going to let go. But Hardy trying to hold on. And Jeff Hardy trying to hold on.
Oh, he made it to the ropes.
Hardy makes it. Oh. Referee breaks it. But what is the status of Hardy's legs?
Oh, I don't think he can even stand.
Shawn Michaels surveying the damage. Can Jeff Hardy stand? You're right, is the question.
Oh,
but Hardy still got the competitive spirit to fight.
And still enough strength left in his legs. Look at, he's up. Jeff Hardy is up.
Hardy up.
Oh, twist of fate.
Oh, my God, the twist of fate. Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy. Superstar right now, this moment in the WWE.
You won't get any argument from me, and you won't get any argument from about 13,000 fans here tonight either. Look at the whisper in the wind. Oh, right across the neck and head of Shawn Michaels. And brother, that was the beginning of the end.
Michaels hits the elbow, but it wasn't enough. Jeff Hardy blocked a sweet chip, isn't it? And then the whisper to win led to this. The freedom of the elevation. And the impact gets the victory. And the impact of Jeff Hardy roaring into No Way Out is amazing.
What a match we have witnessed here tonight. And as we said, that's just a little prelude of what's to come this Sunday.
Sunday of No Way Out, six men will pay the supreme price. It will be every man, by God, for himself, with a chance to headline WrestleMania.